My hand is asleep. So if the camera starts randomly shaking, that's why I'm just letting you know for future reference what I do. I call it piano punk, 'cause this is probably the most punk thing that you're gonna see. And I hope to be something like Johnny Rotten. Tom Lydon? He was a Trump supporter, you know? That's pretty cool. I used to tell myself that if I couldn't play just like Fiona Apple, I wasn't gonna do it at all. And then when I started doing stand-up comedy, something told me at that keyboard, and I believe in my hardest of hearts that that something was the Lord. And I know that a lot of people are getting tired of the labels, which is why I label myself. You can't use it against me if I was the first person to tell you these things. That's why I tell ya that I'm all the way in cluster A. That's why I tell ya I'm on the schizofrenia spectrum, and it's such a beautiful spectrum. I have a kaleidoscope in my brain, and technically people say that I'm insane, because I feel the fuck out of everything, critically think, overthink. I don't think you can overthink, I think you can underthink, and that's what everybody's doing, in case you haven't noticed that. I just have extra thoughts and feelings and ideas, and I'm dealing with is fine with me. We'll sort it out. That's what we do all day, every day, and I'm alright. I really pity those that can't figure things out for themselves. I really pity those that pay a doctor to do it for them. You're the reason why Big Pharma is doing what they're doing. You're the reason why everything is gonna be gone pretty soon. And I guess this is why I could never be a libertarian, because I see the bigger picture of every decision. But I really want to be live and let live, but there's no point in being live and let live when abortion is on the table, you know what I mean? Why would you want to be live and let live with people that very clearly want you dead? It's a nice dream, it's a nice idea, but get real, it's a nice dream, it's a nice idea, but no matter how you feel, you can't discount that these people are severely without logic or reason or actual feeling, 'cause they ain't human. Every decision that they make goes right along with the elite's desire to take everything from us and any chance that we could make a break for it. They wanna destroy every chance they get. And you gotta fight, 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 fight. So if they call you an anti-vaxxer, they're just trying to make you resemble Lex Luthor or Darth Vader or something. They're just trying to vilify you so you don't say what you want to say. And you get so scared of judgment. That's why you gotta own it, baby. You gotta wear it like a banner all over ya. Cause I'm so blessed to see things the way that I see them. And I'm so blessed that I don't have blinders on. I'm so blessed that I prefer the truth. Some people, they don't want to do the right thing. They don't have it in them. They're not strong enough to do the right thing. That's why those of us that are strong enough, that's why those of us that are passionate enough, we have to stick together. And I really don't know how long this is gonna keep going on, but I look forward to meeting you in the gulags.